Okay, I know you guys can barely see me, but I'm with Corey. He's pretty awesome.
And the lights go on.
Oh, there we go. Okay, we can somewhat see me now. But anyway, I'm hanging out with Corey. And I actually lied in my previous video. I'm very sorry about that. But I came up today, which is Thursday, to surprise slash scare the hell out of Taylor. And we're about to go do that now. So I guess we'll see what happens. Sounds like a plan, okay. We have to be quiet when we go to the door because this window's open. My goodness. I need my bag. I need my backpack. Durr. Not quick with these things. Are you not getting the cooler? Obviously, you're not quick with these things. Get the cooler. Was he looking out the window? Oh, okay. Because I saw green out of the corner. Should we just try to open it? Okay, so hold on. It was... Okay, pull the door forward. Okay. 0202. There we go. The room.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you know.
Oh, where's my bag?
Corey's playing with his non 4G iPhone.
It's not a 4G, it's an iPhone 4.
It's, no. There's 3G, which is a network.
Yeah.
That's why it's called the 3G. iPhone 3G, even though it was the second model. The 3GS is 3G Steve.
Which is actually the third model.
Which is actually the third
but
model.
But isn't the iPhone 4 supposed to be on the 4G
no,
network?
In America, no, it is not.
In America, it's on 4G.
Not even.
If you're in,
Oh, some fucked up state?
Yeah, sure. John, what state is Peachtree in?
Atlanta,
they have 4G in Georgia.
Oh. The iPhone
4
is
the iPhone 4. I see. iPhone 3G, iPhone 3GS,
and iPhone 4. Yeah.
Exciting.
The numbers conventions sound small.
Well, I think they're trying to rectify that one.
Erin, say hi.
Hi.
What else to call? Okay.
Can you get a shot of all the stuff in here?
It's kind of hard. Yeah, we're like jam-packed in the van. Taylor has a little fort going on.
Yeah, my fort's not going yet.
No. Somewhat. And we have lots and lots of alcohols. Because we're awesome. Hi, John.
Hello.
How's it going? Pretty good. Pretty content.
I like the purple camera.
I know, it's purple, but it's awesome. It's sort of weird. It's weird. Spy on you. Okay, now Taylor's in a fort. Ah! Sorry. Corey just got pillow attacked.
Hey, John.
There's like mafia wars going on.
Hello, Ford.
How long have you been recording for? Forehead.
I don't have my glasses on, I'm blind.
You're 2 minutes longer. So you got to.
Really?
Yeah, 50 minutes for my partners. Honey, when you do your videos, how come you don't cut out the camera when swiveling?
Because I just don't.
Just one minute, please. And it goes halfway, and then you stop, move your thumb, go back to the side. It's like, shit.
I don't know, it's just, it's my unique editing style.
I'm calling bullshit.
Holy shizzles.
I call shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
It's gonna be shenanigans.
Shenanigans, great.
And not the restaurant.
Okay, the restaurant named Shenanigans?
It's Facebook.
I'm lost.
Shenanigans. Have you never seen Super Troopers?
No.
Mother of God.
I just know shenanigans from Eric. Eric says it all the time.
Jesus phone.
What's this from Super Troopers? They farm most of the rest of you like call the bullshit on the walls.
What? Shenanigans? No, what? Shenanigans? Oh!
There's a beginning part that I didn't mention.
Yeah, we're like, yeah, it's shenanigans. Except, you know, Farva shenanigans aren't really shenanigans. They're more like evil shenanigans.
Evil shenanigans! Oh, it's mad.
It's like, what if next person.
What if you ask Fox to shenanigans one more time? I'll pistol whip you.
Hey, Farva, what's that restaurant that you like?
Oh, shenanigans.
All the shit on the walls? Oh, shenanigans? Oh!
Oh, my phone! Oh, I used all my 100 minutes.
If your video suddenly ends, it's because I fell asleep and we crashed and died.
Oh. Okay, well that's nice to know. At least explain why the video is stopping.
Penis.
Penis what?
Penis.
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 Penis. Penis.
Louder, Taylor.
Penis.
Penis.
Penis!
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 I win! Penis!
Boobies!
Hey, you broke it!
I know. Good combo breaker. Geeks in a car isn't good.
Geeks in a... Yeah. Geeky trolls in a car ain't good. No.
So this could be like video one of like 12.